You want the best for your car? You already watch our tutorials.
So the best place for the best deal is to buy from the Mr. Auto app.
Easy, fast, and with better prices than on the website.
You will find the bulk drum brake kit used in the video exclusively on the Mr. Auto website and through the link in the description. Turn your engine off, pull up the handbrake, pull on the bonnet release lever and open the bonnet. Open the brake fluid reservoir. Loosen the rear wheel studs. To change the rear drums on your vehicle, you will have to remove the wheels to gain full access. Lift the rear of your vehicle. Place the vehicle on the axle stands. We strongly suggest watching the tutorial, raising your vehicle safely, before carrying out this step. Don't forget to slide them under the vehicle. You can now see the drum brakes on your car. Before starting, release the handbrake, otherwise the operation will be impossible. Using a socket wrench and a T30 Torx socket, unscrew the screw holding the drum. Using a wire brush, brush the drum by the metal cover to make removing the drum easier. Then remove the drum. Using a hammer and a chisel, remove the rear hub nut cover. With a breaker bar and a 30mm socket, unscrew the nut from the hub. You can now remove the hub. You can now access the brake mechanism. Now you have to remove the mounting system of the shoes. Using a flathead screwdriver, unclip the clips holding the brake shoes, sliding them outwards. Then remove the rods. Now you have to pull the shoes out of their housings. You can now remove the front lining. Remove the handbrake cable from its latch to remove the rear lining. You now need to clean the inner side with a wire brush and brake cleaner in order to remove the brake dust left over from natural wear of the brake shoes. Once cleaned and dried, grease the support surfaces for the linings with copper grease.
Okay, guys, if we can share this video with you and help you save a lot of money, it's also thanks to our partner, Mr. Auto. So, if you want to support us and buy the part for this operation, visit their website. Okay, back to work.
You will find the bulk parts and products used in the video on the Mr. Auto site and in the link in the description. Get the new brake linings and retrieve the various springs and the automatic handbrake adjuster from the old assembly. Reinstall the assembly in the new linings in the same way as the parts were installed on the old ones. Start by replacing the handbrake cable in its catch. Then place the shoes on the stop and finish by placing them on the wheel cylinder. Once back in place correctly, reassemble the system that holds the brake shoes using the rods and clips. Put the hub back in place. Reinstall the rear hub nut. Finish off the tightening with a torque wrench. Secure the nut with a chisel. Then put the cover back on the nut. Clean the drum with a brake cleaner. You can now close the work area by putting the drum back on. Screw the retaining screw back in. Finish off the tightening with a torque wrench. Then you will be able to put the wheels back on your vehicle. Put your car back on the ground and block the wheel securely. Once the drums are reassembled, you have to pump several times to activate the drum brake's automatic adjuster. Under no circumstances should you use a screwdriver to adjust the drum brake, as it works by itself once it's been purged. You will hear adjustment clicks when the handbrake is being pulled. Operation completed.
Hi, it's Theo from Usetool. I hope this video has helped you a lot in your car maintenance. We would be super grateful if you could spread the word so that we can produce even more tutorials. Simply give us a like, a comment, and hit that subscribe button. It really helps us boost the channel and help the whole community. Thanks a lot and have a great one.